Morning, everybody. Coming to you from the Daniel Fitness Lounge today. Okay, as you can see, I got this big cool machine here one of our neighbors gave us. Okay, you can do all sorts of things with pull downs for your lats and triceps, even a leg extension. You can do rowing on it. Okay, over here, I got a pretty cool bike. I don't know if you guys can see that. You can get on that and pedal. And what are you looking at when you're pedaling on the bike? Check that out, man cave, right? It's happening, Daniel Fitness Lounge. Okay, that's my new toolbox I got a few weeks ago on Craigslist. I don't know if you guys can see that down there. Oh, over here, look what machines we got here. We got a bench press right here. Over past that bench press, we got a leg machine, great for doing your quads and calves, right? It's called a hip sled. Okay, over here, my son wanted this for Christmas a few years ago. This is it's not really a machine with weights, but you can hang, you could do pull-ups, you could do dips on these things right here, right? You can stand on those foot pedals, put your back here, forearms here, lift your legs up and do leg lifts, great for your abs. I got some dumbbells down here. And again, this is all my son set this up because he's a little bored with all this happening. I'm sure you guys are too. It's a productive way to spend your time, okay? Hopefully you guys are doing something productive. Happy Earth Day today. Okay, go celebrate, do something that's good for the Earth, and keep checking that Google Classroom. Hope to see you on our meets. Talk to you soon.